Hi everybody, this is Mrs. Sausage Fingers and Mr. Sausage. Welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved.
Hello.
What? Now, babe.
Yes?
I've actually got a few things to show you.
Oh, I guessed as much.
Yeah, you just asked what this is. Well, this is nothing spectacular. This is an industrial forge. Because we've got so much metal. Basically, I came online when you was at work, didn't I?
Yeah.
And I went up the mountain, got all of the obsidian, all of the metal that I could find, everything. And this thing here refines it a lot quicker.
Yeah, it's so, absolutely massive.
Oh no, it's horrendous, isn't it? No, you go.
How is the boat even still alive when it's literally top, it's touching the top?
Oh no, it's good, isn't it?
Yeah.
Like it. Right, yeah. So this is the industrial forge. Now, the reason it needs to be an industrial size, because as we know, you like making stuff.
Yes.
So what I've done, if you would like to follow me.
Sure thing.
And read this sign.
Oh, I love it.
So if you go through that door.
I forgot how to open it, didn't I? Oh, wow. Front door, thank you very much. Balcony. Oh, lovely. Balcony. Oh,
and then round that corner.
Upstairs. This is wicked.
This is your house, okay? Well, our house, but me and Sausage Fingers, I'll let you have a look first.
Oh my god, it's like a proper roof. You sneaky little monkey. Oh, I love it.
Me and Mrs. Sausage Fingers had a chat and she decided she don't want to come out on all the scary missions. She likes the building bit best. So I spent the day just building this for her, basically. Come out here, babe.
Aww. Wait, I'll through here.
So, yeah, that is yours to decorate as you feel inclined. You put whatever you want in there. But I got you another little surprise.
I wondered what that feats were downstairs.
Yeah, that's Dave. He's yours.
Oh, hi, Dave. It's so nice to meet you. Oh, bless him.
He's yours to level up and stuff. Right, let's put this on him. There you go. So he's got a saddle now as well. Where you gone?
I was going to try and get on him.
Oh, he's got a saddle now. You can.
Oh, okay. Aww. Call that forge. Is that the top of it?
Yeah.
Flipping Norris.
It's a beast, isn't it?
It's massive. Jeez, when you come on here, what was you playing all night?
No. Well, pretty much.
You did amazing. I really like Dave. He's so fluffy.
Fluffy.
Isn't he?
He's an argumentous, hardcore, murdering dinosaur bird. No. And you call him Fluffy.
Oh, I'm going to have to change its name, I'm afraid. Yes. No. He's so nice. Yeah, and I was looking downstairs, you see, and I thought, cool, those feet are huge.
You're on him?
Yeah.
I'm following. There, where's mine? That's not mine. This one's mine.
Whoa, there's a dead T-Rex over here.
He's unconscious. I knocked him out. He chased me when I was going to get trees.
Did he? Oh, he's a beast, isn't he?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm loving this bird.
They can hold tons more weight than this thing.
Oh, look at our boat.
It looks good, doesn't it?
Wow.
You can see your balconies properly now as well.
Love the balconies.
And you basically, babe, have got to find stuff to build.
That's not a problem. Guess where Fluffy is?
Where?
He's right on top.
Oh, with the big fat roof?
Yeah.
You could put a gate in there, like a hatch, and fly him into your house if you wanted to.
Well, he's quite hard, Fluffy is, right? So I thought, I'll put him right on top of here. And then he just looks hard as nails, doesn't he?
Right, so you've got your own house to build now. That should keep you going for a bit. I've made your own storage boxes as well, and I've even put some stuff in there for you.
Oh, have you?
Yeah. But only basics, like wood and stuff.
Thanks all the same. Okay.
I'm sure I built you some more storage.
Right, so I've got here, it's a little hatch there. Got a little storage here.
Oh, I did, I left some upstairs.
Storage box there. Oh, hello, I'm right behind you.
Hello. Yeah, there's nothing in these ones. All the stuff is all downstairs. But obviously, you can nick it out the main room as well.
Yeah, thank you. This is super, this is. I've got two floors. This is mental. I'll have to take some of this stuff out. Oops, just walked into the wall. So I like the fire there, but I feel like it really should come with me. Yeah.
Remember?
I want the beds. Can't pick it up, can I?
Nah.
No, that's fine. More beds. More chairs, more bookcases. It's not a problem. Oh, that's your to-do box. I like that.
Yeah.
Excellent. Right, let's get some... First of all, let me have a look to see what I'm actually going to make. Okay. Door, don't need that. Have you got any wood stored anywhere?
Is it there's some in your storage. I put some in your storage, didn't I?
Doesn't seem to be anything in my box up here.
No, there's nothing upstairs. It's just the one that's downstairs.
Oh, crumbs. I'm getting a lot of exercise this evening. Thatch. Foot. Some wood. I've got my materials. I've just got to decide where to put it. Sideways. I'm using my sideway keys a little bit today.
Good.
Bless you. Why would I need metal for a table? I don't remember using metal for a table last time.
Yeah, you did, because you used it all.
Oh, sorry.
Do you not remember?
No. Have we got a spare metal at all?
Yeah.
I only need 12 metal.
Oh, yeah, we got like tons and tons of metal now. I don't know if we've got... You might have to take it out of the forge. Ah, it's all metal ingots now.
That's okay.
But I don't think we've actually got any metal. We've got metal ingots.
Yeah, we haven't got any normal metal, have we?
No. Okay, but I can get you some. It'll take minutes for you.
That's okay. I mean, I've not got a problem with going out and getting some stuff. Where have you got to go for that, then?
Up the top of the mountain.
Oh, God. You sure?
Yeah.
Thanks very much.
Oh, did you want campfires as well, did you?
I've got them, thank you.
Oh, right. Whoa!
What happened?
Are you dead?
No. There's a massive dinosaur coming through.
I've shot him. Oh. That's that T-Rex. He woke up.
You're joking.
Nah. I'm killing him this time. You're getting it, son.
I'm going to come out and have a look at some action.
He's bitten the farm. Bitten the dust. He's had it.
Another one bites the dust, huh? Where is this bad boy?
Oh, that's a flying T-Rex, that is.
Oh, crumbs.
He went quite far. Right, on the bird.
I'm just looking out a cubbyhole.
You're looking out your little window here?
Yeah.
They're great, them little windows.
Real good. Don't know how to shut them, mind.
Ooh. Oh, no, it's not.
Where's my chair gone? It's gone invisible.
What has?
My chair.
What?
I don't know. Oh, you're having a laugh. Hurrah! Yes, excellent. Then I have two there, and then I can have a table, and then I can have another two chairs, I've just decided. Because we might get guests, might we, dear?
Might do. You never know.
You never know what's out there. You know, if Lily and Poppy come on, they can have a seat with us, can't they?
Yeah. Oh, definitely got to make bunk beds then.
Yeah.
Got to have beds for the kids.
That'll be brilliant. Okay, I'll wait for... Are you okay? You're not getting attacked or anything?
Nah, I'm alright.
Oh, good. Because I'll wait for you to do the table and then I'll do the other two chairs, I think. Really nice. Liking it. I'm getting there. Craft balls.
Where are you? Are you upstairs or downstairs?
I am downstairs.
Or are you in a workshop? Oh, I can see your head. Right. Put your metal in this box.
Thank you. The bottom one, yeah?
Yeah.
Don't get confused.
Babe, do you know all those specimen implants in your inventory?
Yeah.
Just drop them all.
I'm going to get rid of all of them.
Yeah, just press O on all of them and they'll just drop on the floor and then they'll decompose. Because that's got to be a pain looking through your inventory.
You say click on them and press O?
You don't even click on them, just hover your mouse over them.
Yeah.
And then press O and it'll drop them. There you go. Then in 1 minute and 53 they'll decompose and they'll be gone forever.
I've got to keep one though, haven't I?
Yeah, there's one that you can't get rid of. It won't let you drop it.
Well, look at all their boxes. Sorry. Oh, they're jiggling about. Look. They're alive. They're alive. Okay. Here we go. You got me some metal. Very, very thank you very much. Metal. I'll take all of that. Thank you. Basically, can I take all the thatch, all the stone, all the fibre and everything?
Basically, I know you're just going to steal everything.
So, but I'm happy to go out and get some stuff. That's what I'm saying. I'm not saying I'm just going to, like, lounge around and chill out. You know?
We both know what you're going to do, babe. Let's be honest.
It's easier for me if I literally just go, thank you very much, I'm taking this. Oh, no. Telling me I'm encumbered, aren't you, all the time?
That's because you've just stolen everything.
Not everything.
Most things.
But I'll bring some back if I have to. Now, I like all the wood because that's easy. It's good. So, we'll go over here for a tickaroo. And we'll go to... table. Craft. And then we are going to go sideways. Da-da-da. Forward. Side a little bit. Back. Yes. Use item. Thank you. Yes. That's a really good table. Really, really good.
Have you been building, have you?
I have.
Whee! That's nice, that, babe.
Thank you very much. And over behind you, to your left, is a bookcase. Upstairs, we've got our beds.
Oh, I haven't had a look yet.
Just standard. Nothing special.
Remember, you got the old. We got enough stuff to do the bunk beds now, babe.
I know. But I can't. I can only do one thing at a time. Remember?
Oh, fair enough. It's not a race, is it?
It's not a race. It's a marathon. You know, like where you craft something.
Yeah.
And it says at the end, like at the bottom, craft all, and it tells you how many you can craft.
Yeah.
It'd be really good if it had an option to put how many you want in there.
Yeah. It would. It would be very good, wouldn't it?
Oh, crumbs, I've just gone to press the wrong button.
Did you press craft all?
Yeah, I've got 17 chairs on the way.
Jesus, you can cancel that craft view.
Can you? How do I cancel?
I think it's up the top left.
Clear craft view. Oh, we're alright, we're alright. We're okay. It's you distracted me there, right there you did. I've got nine
chairs.
Nine to
nine. Oh my god.
It's good.
Well, you could hire it out for functions and stuff.
Exactly. I mean, these table and chairs are making me use my left and rights.
Good.
What if I come round? Oh yeah, that's brilliant. A little bit of a space. It's ever so light in one of these corners. Have you got a light?
No. Might be fire coming through the wall.
Yeah, probably is. That's really good. So you know where you're going.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, hi. That's over there. Hello. All right,
yeah, it's brilliant, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, you can build... I'll have electric in soon, so you can build, like, proper lights and stuff.
Oh, yes.
I've got the solar panel up and running. It actually looks cool as chips.
Does it? Oh, wow. I like that. That's really, really clever.
It's very, very good, isn't it?
Really
but
good.
But I have no idea what I'm doing now.
Okay. Raining, it's boring. The old man is snoring.
Right, so it's one square back. Oh my god. This is odd.
I've added a little touch to the top of the boat.
Oh, have you?
Yeah. When you've got a moment, you can just go and have a look.
Okay, it won't be a second.
It's on the start. It's on the side of the side where the forge is. Right on top, okay.
Hang on. The side where the forge is. Oh, right, I'm coming back up. What's it?
What do you think?
What is it? A flag or something?
Yeah.
That's quite nice, actually. I like it, babe.
Oh, thank you very much. I just come across that in the craftable items.
Okay.
And I thought, oh, he said I can do what I want, so cool.
Yeah, that's well good.
Yeah, I've bunged a chair each next to our bed. Because you know what it's like when you take your clothes off, you need somewhere to put it, don't you?
Oh, I know what you mean, babe. Yeah, fair one.
Yeah.
Ooh. Do you know in the S Plus Smithy?
Yeah.
You can build like mirrors and things like that as well.
Can you?
Yeah.
Do you think the birds are alright? They are, aren't they?
Oh, yeah, they're fine.
Alright there. Yes. This is brilliant. I think you're going to like what I've done with the place. Well, I hope you do.
I will catch it in a sec. I'm mid-build myself now.
Do you think there's anything like candles and stuff?
I don't know, to be honest.
Okay, I'm going to go and have a little looky. I need a centrepiece. There's like no crockery or anything. No flowers, no candles.
But... Do you need the fabricator on or off?
Oh, sorry, off. I do apologise.
Okay, it's alright, I've done it.
Those bunk beds look wicked.
Have you put them up, have you?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll have to have a look in a minute.
They really do look amazing.
Right. I'm coming. Where are you? Upstairs, I presume?
Yeah.
I'm coming. Let's have a look at the bunk beds. This is a big moment. Whee! How are them sheets for you?
Good, aren't they? They're like proper hospital corners and everything.
Yeah, that's pretty cool, isn't it?
Yeah. I just thought, obviously, they're for the kids, so I wanted it to be quite near the fire. We haven't got a toilet, though.
I don't think there is a toilet, but there's a big outside, isn't there?
Yeah, they'll be fine. They're kind of close to us, so that's fine. But until they actually move here, we can go on the bunk beds, yeah?
Yeah. Bagsy top.
Yeah, that's fine.
Bibs.
I might sleepwalk, though, and roll out the bottom through to the stairs.
Oh, there's railings, it's all right.
Never mind.